Hey guys, this is the program I put up screenshots of earlier, just showing you in video exactly how it works. It's called the Craigslist Scraper. First of all, I have a list here of all the categories on Craigslist in Edmonton. You can put multiple cities, you can put one city, you can put whatever you want on here. This list is nice if you want to target everyone in Edmonton. If you want to target everyone in a certain group, let's say, for example, my dad has an oil painting website. And if I want to market to that group, I can pick out the artists category from every city in North America and pull all of their emails. But for now, this is what I'm going to use. So I click start, pick that file. It'll list all the categories in that file right here. It'll go through them one by one, pull all of their ads, add them to this list, and then remove that category from this list. So as you can see, this number is decreasing, whereas this number is increasing. Those categories all had less than 100 ads. Categories with more than 100 ads will have several index files, so APA, for example. There's index 100, 200, and so on. So it's reached index 1100, which means it had about 1200 ads. So I'm going to stop it right here because there are way too many categories in that file and that's going to take way too long. So what I'm going to do is I'll just pull two categories. As you can see, it'll ignore everything that doesn't have the phrase Craigslist in it. So community, housing, I put, you know, the main categories down just so it's easier for me as a person to classify what that list is. So I'm going to put those two in a new file and call it small category list. So out of those two, there are 18 ads. And now that it's finished with all the categories, it'll stop. Then I can hit scrape emails and put in email list. Now it'll save all of the emails it can scrape from these ads into that file. So let's just wait for it to finish here. It goes at a rate of about one page per second. Keep in mind I'm using a 50-foot Ethernet cable here, so it's much slower for me than it might be for you. So open up the email list. Here, as you can see, it has the email, then it has a comma, and then it has the subject. So whatever the subject of that Craigslist ad was. I've taken out the body text of the email because you don't really need that. So, earlier today, I pulled about 7,000 emails in this file right here from all of the Edmonton categories you saw in this list I showed you earlier.